Scale skill number 5 uses a concept called modulation or key change. The first 8 measures that I play are in the key of A flat, and then it switches to the key of D flat for the ending. Scale skill number 5.